the next play occurs, if you look at it, there is definitely DPI on Rose Park. He shoves him in the back.
On the Eli Rogers play, yes, that was intercepted.
He comes right through his back. He knocks him forward. There should have been a flag there. As we all know, that's never called.
Right.
The official swallowed a flag in that situation.
Right. And I'm not saying anything as a former defensive player.
That's quite.